Hi all, Once the Future Gamer here, and welcome back to this playthrough of Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. We need a container. Is there anything down in this area? I wonder if that's where the sacred fire is. Can't go any further. That would not surprise me. Well, that didn't go to plan. Let's head back into the sacred woods then. Where are we? What have we got? Master, I have information to report. By my estimates, we are currently situated in the southwest area of Farron Woods. Please confirm your location with your map. Yeah? So we've got a way back now. We stabbed him to death. I have an idea, actually. I have an idea where it might be. Kill him! See, I thought the sacred stuff were going to be here, but I guess not. Damn! Probably don't need, that feels like a waste, but I feel like I might need it. Get off me, you. Right, okay, so we can fix that. That's not a problem. That'll fix that. See, we didn't have bombs when we came here before, did we? So, let's get in the hole and see what we can do. Oh, that's most irritating. So what do we have to do on the next one? We have to remember, shoot those things off before we go any further. I wonder if we can use the gust jar to do it. I wonder if that'll work. Okay, so back up. Go get back on there. No, oh, they're all off anyway, so. That's alright. Mission accomplished anyway. This is where we've made our home. There's plenty of food to go around. It's a pretty nice place all in all. Seems it, to be fair. Oh. You may not have noticed, but I'm trying to hide here. Could you please scoot along before you draw monsters over this way? What do you reckon the chances are? It's in the frigging temple. Kill him! Fatal blow. Hopefully with this, it's still in sort of... Fatal blow. I think I need to go back to the sky and get a shield. You might be able to hear my dog in the background. Can I upgrade the shield while I'm here? That's the question, I guess.
Hey!
How's the...
Hey.
Ooh! That's a sacred shield! I'll definitely buy that.
Ah,
That's definitely, can we upgrade it?
Hey!
Nope. I don't know how much longer we're going to get use out of that, to be honest. Nah. That shield will definitely come in handy. You might be able to hear that. My dog is a bit whingy at times. Love it though. Very whingy. I didn't even press a button there, I just jumped off automatically. Yeah, I just hope all the enemies aren't respawned when we get down there, otherwise we're gonna see how well the shield repairs itself over time. I don't need to see that. Let's head all the way back in there then. What are the chances that something's changed in here? My readings indicate the presence of sacred water within the temple. Unfortunately, it is not possible to use your dowsing ability here. Based on my calculations, I estimate the water is located in the deepest part of the temple complex. I recommend using the X on your map as a guide when revisiting the deepest area of the temple. I have detected a greater enemy presence in the vicinity than I previously observed. You will be wise to proceed with caution. Hold it, you're that guy. That guy that made in the volcano. Here to do some treasure hunting too, huh? Yep, absolutely. I called it, you've got treasure hunter written all over your face. Did the big stone guy out there tip you off to the loot stone guy? No one's beating me to all the seat loot piled up in this place. Thank you. That's neat. The door is locked. Oh, somebody's locked it up. Gotta find a key somewhere then. Just fantastic, I work like a weasel just to swipe a key from that monster, then I have to go and lose it. I just can't remember which hole I hid it in. Oh, and here I thought the key would be my ticket to a life of luxury. I could have sworn I buried it right around here. That was fortunate. That was very fortunate, I'm not gonna lie. Not hearts, but I don't really... About typical for this game series that I get a load of hearts when I don't actually need them. When I do need them, I'm towing like you know what. Oh, can't swim up there. I can't find it anywhere. It's the downest thing. I buried a key around here, but I can't recall exactly where I put it. Now, where could I have hidden that key? I guess it might not be this room after all. You don't happen to have a map on you, do you, pal? Straight into the wall. Yeah, that's how we got in there. What about in here? I think this might be the way, you know. Nope, not through there. Yes! There, Lumi! Send back in there, let's get that door open and... Why does the... They're called Mogmas, them, aren't they? Why does a Mogma need a key? Can they not just, like, dig underneath it? I mean, I'm sure... I don't know how far they go down, but... Oh, Pete. We got him. No, we didn't. No, we didn't. I think we got him. Yep, it's dead. That solves that problem. Sheesh, I dig some serious miles to get my paws on treasure and I found squats. Talk about bad luck. I think some no-good thief beat me to the goods. There's none in here but water now. Who in the stinking world would come all this way for water? Nobody, that's who. I'm cutting my lasses and heading home. See ya. There's got to be a stinging tail, surely. Hot. I didn't realise blowing up was an option. Is that more? Is that the way through? Is there a heart container? No? I detect sacred water nearby. There are no monster auras causing interference, so you can douse down here. You got some water, it's just normal water, but it might come in handy sometime. Some sacred water. This pure water can heal the wounds of the water dragon. It has mystical properties that cannot be found in ordinary water. There is a 95% probability that this water here is identical to the water within the water dragon's basin. I suggest we take it back to her. We're gonna run back there or... Oh no, 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 that wasn't right. Duck! Kill him! Let's get through there. It's not that far actually to run. Where's the kick way, King? That's where I need to be. Let's get that back to the water dragon and then we'll take it from there. I wonder if there'll be another dungeon we have to conquer before we can go into. Before we have to do the next bit. Alright. Yes, just look at that colour. There's no doubt this is the water I need. Quickly, boy, pour it into my basin. Oh, thank God we don't have to do that. I feel like something good's about to happen. Whoa! How? Exquisite, I can feel its energy surging through me. Behold the full majesty of Pharaon, water dragon and guardian of these lands. I stand tall, healed, and whole once again. Human, you have done well to bring me the sacred water I asked you for. I see now it was no coincidence that you completed the goddess's trial and obtained a water dragon's scale. In turn, I will grant you the favour you have asked of me and lead you to the sacred flame of my land. Come. I was right. Oh, behold! Ahoy! That's a spooky level of power. Here we haven't just wrecked the local ecosystem. Oh. Go, the sacred flame you seek lies within this place. While the wolf has barred entrance to this place for many years, monsters have still found a way in, and inside they flourish. Ah, but you are the goddess's chosen hero. Swatting a few monsters will be no trouble for you. I imagine you and I will cross paths again. Until then, do not lower your guard. Farewell, boy. That's what we're going to do on next episode, then. So, we are going to stop here. So, as always, I hope you have enjoyed, and if you have, you know what to do. Like, comment and subscribe, help the channel grow. Down in the description of the videos, links to my YouTube playlist, my Twitter, my Discord, my Patreon. So, go on by and see what's going on. Till next time, this has been Once and Future Gamer playing Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Take care now, have a great day, and see you next time. Bye-bye now. So long.